name is Shiva and I'm actually in 8th standard. I'm from Arjya Vidya Ashram School, Pondicherry. I have done this app for NCERT. Now I'm going to show my app, shopping app. This is my shopping mall app. This contains departmental store, healthy foods, Shali shopping, COVID-19 precautions, today's offers. There are offers for today. You can use it, but you can use it only one time. COVID precautions. Departmental store. All stores serve owner and customers. Owner has password. Wrong password cannot be accepted. We need to scan code to save items as owner. Scanned codes is here. You can enter name. Then add item to shop. This will be added. You can also remove items by clicking on it. The DP will retake the items when you scan this again on customer section. Then we need to log out. Customers. Scanner. As you can hear, is the exit. Milk. We are with that. It retrieved the information from database. Then we need to click pay. Then payment methods, debit card or net banking. You can choose whatever. Then cards. These are the available cards. Then last 4-digit number of your card and mobile number for OTP. OTP can be anything. Pay. Then notification will appear. Payment successful. And back.
Thank you for watching my video.